Lottie, as you know, is going to Pennsylvania. That's very exciting. I'd like to go with her and be with her. She's going to make a speech in Pennsylvania. That's great. And she does very well, very popular. And we're starting off in Michigan, and we have a full day of rallies, and they're very well attended. We have thousands and thousands of people at each one. And we're doing very well. Our poll numbers are phenomenal, our real poll numbers, not the fake numbers that the media gives. But the real poll numbers are very, very strong. Many states are doing very well. Florida's doing great, you probably see it. But we're doing very well, and we'll be traveling with you people, I guess, today. Is that a correct answer? We'll be traveling. Any questions?
I'd like to ask you about Google.
Well, I think what is going on with all of those companies, I think they've hurt themselves very badly because they've been so restrictive. And, you know, when they don't want to show corruption like you have with Biden, that's total corruption. Everybody knows it. And they're trying to protect because he can make them wealthier, whereas they understand me. They understand where I'm coming from. It's very unfair. Nobody's ever seen anything like it. It's not freedom of the press. It's the opposite. And, of course, the media is in the same bag. But nobody's ever seen anything like we're witnessing right now. I think it's a very sad time. I think it'll go down as a very sad era for the media and certainly for Big Tech.
Do you expect any other countries to join for Italy?
We have... Join the three countries.
Yeah, Saudi Arabia, please.
Yeah, I do. We have five, but we really have probably 9 or 10 that are right in the mix. We're going to have a lot. I think we'll have all of them.
Before the election or after the election?
Well, it'll be largely after. We're doing a lot of work right now, and I'm involved with all of those deals. But the beauty is there's peace in the Middle East with no money and with no blood. There's no blood all over the sand. And it's happening. You know, we have... five definite, and I think we'll have another five pretty much definite. And all of them, the big ones, the smaller ones, and the three that we got, really I have great respect. UAE Muhammad is a very highly respected warrior. He's a warrior. And then Bahrain, likewise, and Sudan, that was a great catch. And as you know, there's been tremendous hostility with Israel. So, yeah, we're very excited about it. And in a much different way than they've been working over the last 30 years.
Are you disappointed by Armenia and Azerbaijan? Armenia and Azerbaijan. The ceasefire has collapsed.
Well, they've been at it for years. They don't get together, but they've been at that for many, many years. Yes, disappointed to see that, but that's what happens when you have countries. There's countries that have been going at it for a long time. It'll get back together. Well, we have Omaha, and we're right next to Iowa, and I've done well in Nebraska, and I'm doing well there right now. But you do have, you know, you have Nebraska too, you have Omaha, and that's something that a lot of Republicans don't get, and I'd like to get it. Nebraska won, you know, I'm way up, but Nebraska too, I'd like to get it, and it's something that a lot of Republicans don't get. At the same time, I'm right by Iowa. And the farmers, you know, we got the farmers $28 million. So we're doing very well, as I understand, in Iowa and in Nebraska. But we're looking at that Omaha region. That's why we're
there. When's the last time you spoke to President Xi?
It's been a while.
Do you want to keep
what they did? Not to keep it. What they did was very bad things in the world. Not only to the U.S., but to the world.
To follow up on that, if you say you want to punish
I'm not going to tell you, Jeff. I'm not going to tell you. Thank you, everybody.